Oftentimes, it's the simple things that can make a big difference in your motion graphics. So in this video, you are going to learn how to create simple, beautiful line animations that can really make your project pop. To do this, all you have to do is go on top and click the pen tool. And then start drawing a line. So let me draw a line right here. And voila, here is my line. Alright, so once you're done drawing your line, press F2 on your keyboard to deselect. And now we are going to animate this line. To do this, open the shape layer. And then open the contents. And now click where it says add. And then from there, choose trim paths. And now this will add a trim path sublayer. Always make sure that the trim path is below the shape one. Now set a keyframe for end and make sure that you set it at 0%. And now let me drag forward in time to about 1 second. And now I'm going to set the final keyframe to 100%. All right, now move the time indicator back in time a little bit. And now set a keyframe. And this time too, you are going to set the keyframe at 0% to begin with. And now drag the time indicator forward, and this time you are going to set the last keyframe at 100% as well. So overall, the keyframes for the start as well as the end animations should look something like this. So now select all of them, press F9 to easy ease. And of course, make sure you turn on motion blur so that you can really see the effect. And there you go, this is your line animation. But wait, what if you want to recreate the same line animation except without having to go through all of the steps again? Well, all you have to do is click on that same shape layer and then draw more lines. So let me draw another line and there you go. And as you can see, if I play it, there you go, that line animates as well. And because it is in the same shape layer, it will retain the same trim path features of the original line. And that's why you should make sure that the trim path is below the shape one. And that's it. You can create multiple lines like this. And once you do this, you can get quite creative. For example, you can do something like this, as I show in this video right here. So definitely go ahead and add some animated lines to your motion graphics. For more videos like this, please subscribe and thanks for watching.